Time for dessert. Profiteroles with chantilly cream and chocolate sauce. Profiteroles. Throwback to the 80s. Something that we've all forgotten about. How to make the perfect choux pastry. First and foremost important, turn the oven on. 125 mils of milk, 200 mils of water into the pan. It's important that we bring it to the boil slowly. Butter, caster sugar, salt. It stops it from becoming oversweet and gives a really nice sort of rustic flavour to it. Off the heat, 150 grams of plain flour. Vigorously fold that flour in, back onto the heat. Like that, look, beautiful. Just hanging off the spoon. Cool. Eggs. It's really important you put the eggs in one at a time. Therefore, you get this really nice incorporation of the white and the yolk. Look, beautiful. Piping bag, one nice lump. And look, just coming through, there she is there. Grease with paper, stop them from sticking to the tray. Down, push, and twist away. Perfect. Now, finger into a bowl of water and just push down those little pointed parts. This stops the roll from burning. Into the oven. 18 to 20 minutes. Chocolate sauce. We use between sort of 60 and 70% pure Caribe. The better the chocolate, the better the sauce. Simple as that. And the secret now is to melt this chocolate over a pan of simmering water. That will melt within 3 to 4 minutes. Butter, honey. Just look now, that's beautiful. Smooth and just this wonderful texture there. Take it off the heat and that. Now, it's perfect. Milk. Out. Creme chantilly. Basically, a really nice flavoured cream. Ice and sugar. Vanilla. And then mix it. Nice. Piping bag. Push in. Profiterole. Generously fill up. So you see the cream bouncing back at you. And just stick them together. Lovely. Icing sugar. Chocolate sauce into a jug. Profiteroles with chocolate sauce and chantilly cream. Done.